So you're in a hurry and you want to multiply 813,192 by 30 and you haven't got a pocket calculator to hand. Dead easy. Use some Genaille-Lucas rulers and lie the 813,192 rulers next to each other in order, next to the index, and just read off the answer. So we're going to multiply by 3. We'll put the 0 there already for the 30, and we just go to the row that's 3, and we just read straight off. So 6, 7, 5, 9, 3, 4, 2. So I'll write that down. 6, 7, 5, 9, 3, 4, 2. So the answer to 813,192 times 30 is 24,395,760.